Welcome to our 2017 Kia Sportage 3. This car is a 1.7 litre diesel engine which produces 141 brake horsepower and runs at around 57.7 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the Kia 7-year manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Kia Sportage. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in white and you have 19 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You can see you have your privacy glass in those rear windows, and looking along this back bumper, you can see it does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They're really helping into those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come fitted with a rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here. Just unlock the car on the driver's door here. Opening up the boot, you can see inside you do have a generous amount of space with the seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I should take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Sportage. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 1.7 litre diesel engine. Moving up past that, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Down here you can also access your air conditioning and your front heated seats. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, but you can see a lot of the features here. On your right hand side you can see you do have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. On your left hand side you can see that you do have your satellite navigation, perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If we put the car into reverse, you can see the rear facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you do have some controls for the audio and the hands-free, and on your right hand side some controls for the cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 19,091 miles. You also have your automatic headlights, your automatic rain sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Sportage, finished fully in black leather. The same design is mirrored in those back seats. Your outer two rear seats are also heated. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. You'd also have your full length sunroof, perfect for those summer drives. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.